your sister, come! one more hit. Then I'm gonna go and I'm gonna sort my life out. Chef's cooking up some good shit.
That sex tape of me and my ex almost crashed the site, El Juro.
You got that right.
Trevor, you're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's won. Ban him.
I can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
我操他妈的，真是玩翻了！You
speak Spanish, speak it to each other.
Mr. Tao Cheng is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事，你真是太好了啊！你有空就加的来份费的我，这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。
What the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个，来来来来来。
I'm out.
No, don't go. Please, I beg you. If you go, his father killed me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us.
We're just coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out too.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Cheng Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement, bioregional, locavores only.
Mr. Cheng Sr. has much money.
I wouldn't be the first man to throw morals out the window for a paycheck.
Shit, Trevor! We ain't got long!
Whoa, manners, Chef! These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Cheng and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung!
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Oh, nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Cheng, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out!
No. Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, Chef.
Help me!
If I knew we were having visitors, what is that, a little spring clean?
They really want you dead? Then a bell weapon!
Come on, you ass!
Come back! This ain't done until they're all gone!
Shit, man!
They're through the fence! We better get on this!
Die, motherfucker!
Trevor, look out on the left! They're getting in!
They gotta have the whole crew here! This is extremely unprofessional!
Oh, shit!
Whoa,
shit! Man, damn!
Where's the rest of them, eh?
They got behind us! The back of the building! Don't be crazy, G! Get in cover!
Get off my property!
Tour, gentlemen.
Woo-hoo! Woo!
I think we have seen quite enough.
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, Are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay.
Smells like coyote guts.
You're gonna meet a bitch, that's where you're gonna meet one, you know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Give me a sip of that.
What?
Come on! My throat's dry as a motherfucker.
Why? Is your mother dry when you...
What the fuck is that, huh?
Nothing.
Well, it didn't sound like nothing, all right? It didn't seem like nothing. I don't think that it was nothing.
I didn't mean nothing by it, old man.
Old man? Old man!
Fuck you, you creepy old motherfucker. That's right. I said it. Creepy. Old. Motherfucker!
No! Jesus!
Huh?
No, come on.
What?
Sorry.
Now, where
sorry.
Were we on, exactly,
get up,
huh?
Get up. Ah. We're sorry, man. We're
Help!
Sorry.
Help! There's a guy with a gun!
Oh!
What's wrong with her now?
My marital aid. Anybody interested in new release DVDs? Adult videos? I'm gonna be selling them out of my truck.
How much for just you, baby?
You can't afford me.
I bet I can.
That's how you pick up women.
Pretty much. Sometimes I just whip out my junk and point.
Well, you need to work on your material.
What's your handle, baby?
Cotton Pony.
Well, Cotton Pony, I have a $20 bill. Put your name on it.
I like the sound of that. Meet me on Marina Drive. Woo-hoo!
This is Porcupine Pete. Honk if you're horny.